And finally tonight, have you ever had the fantasy of that perfect husband, that perfect wife who comes in and helps you with your to-do list so you can get control of your life and your day? Well, what if you could simply rent a spouse? Here's ABC's Cecilia Vega.
Hello and welcome to my disaster.
Lisa Gritzner is a high-powered public relations exec with no time to tackle everything on her to-do list, starting with this closet. So she called in backup.
Frankly, everybody needs a wife.
Enter the occasional wife.
So I'm gonna move this in here.
Jennifer Roach is someone who comes in, does it all, and makes life, well, easier.
Well, basically we're purging right now. It's an obstacle course to get dressed in the morning. She's the president of a company, she didn't have time for that. And you know, he's like, I don't wanna move it. So I came in and I help marriages.
You help marriages?
I do, as an occasional wife.
In the nonstop, always on the go, no time to check off that list world we live in, companies like these are popping up from coast to coast, offering services from organizing and event planning to running errands.
Is that what you're doing for people? You're giving them time?
Yes. They are paying for my services so they have time for their life.
It'll cost you $50 an hour for a wife to organize a cabinet.
Okay, I've seen worse.
$25 an hour for a husband to paint.
Looks good. You guys actually made a lot of progress.
Occasional wives like Jennifer say the name is all in good fun.
This is for working women. This is actually the biggest feminist company because we want to help.
And the results? What was once the workout room.
Okay, dream closet. This is the pièce de résistance, which is the shoe wall.
And those messy shelves transformed at the hands of an occasional wife into the perfect closet.
I think we both might marry you. We're going to have to fight over her.
Cecilia Vega, ABC News, Los Angeles.